My name is Sean Payne-Owens. I'm 21 years old. Life before having a baby, I could say very adventurous and crazy. Like, it's pretty hard to explain, but it's just really wild. Really didn't care too much about anything but myself, and I didn't really care what anybody thought about me. Just ran wild. The moment that I found out, oh my God, it was pretty hectic. I get a call from her mother and telling me she took a test and she's pregnant. I was actually a senior in high school. First thing I could only do was cry. The only thing I could think about was my grandma was gonna kill me. Man, that was it, really. I pretty much stayed in my room for 3 days and just cried. I wasn't ready. This is my daughter, Destiny Nicole. She's 3. You say hi, Bo? Mm-hmm. Where are you going to say hi? Mm-hmm. I was actually diagnosed with stage 4 testicular cancer. I actually had surgery within 3 days being in the hospital once I found out I actually had cancer. And then I had to actually leave my daughter and go to Chicago for a year and actually 2 days for my chemotherapy. Life is totally different. I came back a changed man. Like, everybody tells me I'm so much different from where I was. Just hard working, you know, constantly having my daughter with me, you know, just makes me so happy. To be honest, I can say nobody's ever ready to be a parent, but if you take the initiative and try, and as long as you know that you're trying, that all that really counts. Just be there for your child. That's where the person's gonna be there in the end, is just her or him. They weren't asked in this world, they were given it to them. Yeah, I think if I would never had it, I think I would have been on a path to destruction, to be honest. She totally changed my life, and I live for her. Seeing her smile and play and laugh, and then having her see Christmases and have her toys and stuff like I actually didn't have growing up, just makes me feel like I'm doing something right, actually. Like, I'm actually being a good dad.